get someone killed.
Okay, kids. Can't play nice. You lose your armor-piercing core.
Demons are down. I'll let you take it from here, officers. Good one. Don't mention it. Officer.
Be advised, masked suspects are attacking an armored car. Reported location is near Midtown North. Over.
Heart to heart time. Were you not loved enough, demon baby? Dad, you withholding? Mom not around? Let you cry all night?
Turn down, Dan.
Please,
war.
pardon me.
Why do the demons need that much cash?
Quick interview for my blog?
Go! Here's my old days!
Now some people falsely say I make up stories about Spider-Man. And this will not help my case. Because it sounds outlandish, but I have personally seen listener-recorded video of Spider-Man snatching pigeons. Pigeon napping! Why? What?
Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Come on, beat him! chew on this! Put him down already!
Guys, slow down! The Black Friday special's not till Thanksgiving!
Spider-Man, that site's taken delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll have the probable cause to get on site confirmed.
You'll have it. And more of them. No shoving! I'll give you all personal attention!
I thought he was buddies with the mayor.
They worked together. Boss never trusted him, though.
Guess he was right not to.
If what I hear is true, pretty soon Osborne's gonna wish he remembered who his friends are.
Keep an eye out for Spider-Man.
That guy's a pain in the ass. Why is he doing it anyway?
Jameson says he's an egomaniac. Makes sense to me.
I got an ego.
It's him! I'm in an ass-kicking mood!
Tell me, they're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
Ah!
teach you some respect. And more of them. No shoving. I'll give you all personal attention. Okay, I came here to web bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quip. Okay, now I'm just showing off.
Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in money.
Well, now he's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running. Which is bad for Fisk, good for New York.
I trust you've enjoyed yourself.
Willie! Funny story. I was just at one of your buildings, and you'd be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue, but you've inconvenienced me. And there will be consequences. My memory's long. My reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege.